Dear friends, it's time to say goodbye to the pains and problems of 2021 and embrace the peace and prosperity of the new year. Don't let the darkness of the past steal the brightness of your future. Pray, plan, and position yourself to enjoy a greater and brighter new year. God bless you.